Meghan Markle can learn from Camilla, greatest asset, royal family. Meghan Markle can take good lessons from Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, expressing Lizzie Cundy. The 54-year-old socialite, who is also friends with Meghan Markle, said, "Camilla Parker Bowles is one of the most charismatic and beautiful people I have ever met. Luckily, I can work with him on his two deeds." When talking to Daily Star, Lizzie continued, "My mother knew her as living near Sandringham, and they had the same group of social friends. My mother said she's the right scream. As a young girl who grows up, I really worship Princess Diana in everything. I never thought I would like Camilla. But Camilla has shown for many years how much rock he is for Charles and the royal family. He is their biggest asset. The way they see each other, the camera cannot lie, they still love, and it is thanks to Camilla, he has resolved many problems, and above all that, so he has a high sense of task. Meghan Markle can learn a lot from him. You will never see Camilla moaning or complaining, and he is very happy." Lizzie also commented, "She will never conduct an Oprah interview or sell an interview. When I was at a charity, he even said, 'Are we going out for Siggy?' He is very down to earth and very pleasant. He treats all the same people from tea women to the chairman," he added.